I've discussed topic called how to create a Facebook brand page and how to increase your brand page likes and followers. And remember, your page will be showing for two options, like page and following, the two things. So here, just go to option called is write down URL, facebook.com/pages/create. Now here. facebook.com/pages/create. The create page will be two categories, business or branding or community or public figure. And previous and new, what is the difference for your Facebook page creation? Previous, we have the six categories. Now will be only for two categories. So write down previous categories. This is the old one. Please write down these six categories. Local business or place, company, organization or institution, brand or products, artist, band, public figure, entertainment, cause or communities. This is your old patterns. So previous we have the six, now will be only for two will be. What is called? Business or brand, community or public figure. So my keyword is, I'm creating for this page will be called India Best Offers. Select here. Now first option, business or brand, get select your give a company page. Now category will be offers, that is called local services. Now click for here, just here. See here, what is that? Community organization. What is that? India Best Offers. Now here, if you select any kind of category, just here, click this option. Now just go to Facebook search, click for enter. The option call is pages. Now select here, this one. What is that? Shopping and retail. Now just click here. If you know that this category, for this your brand page. What is that? Shopping and retail. Now just go to your shopping and retail. So they're asking for address. So we don't have any address. Simply we are writing for here, Hyderabad. Hyderabad. That's 81. You can add your phone numbers. But I'm not showing any kind of business. I'm going to wear. It's just only for community. Done. What is that? India Best Offers. Suppose if you go any location, you can go with the local services or business services. My offer is only if I can maintain for community purpose of, you can give the India Best Offers only. Now click for continue. Remember, your page name, your dependent category will be two. One is a business. Why? Second will be called your mapping site. Two will be there. One is a business category, second will be called mapping category. Simple here, if you go community replace, I'm clicking for services. We're asking for your local address. Why? I'm providing for services. Services means you are adding for local address. Not just here. Community here, done. Click for continue. Community, no need for the address from your communities. Only for your service base, you can add your address. Now first here, add your logo here. So yeah, I'm adding with the logo here. So you have logo will be there. You click for add approve with your profile picture. Now will be click for skip. Next your cover photograph. I don't have any cover photograph. Click for skip. Done. Your page was created. If you make the any kind of logos or cover images, the option call is canva.com. The option call is canva.com. Write down logo size will be 500 by 500 pixel. 500 by 500 pixel. Facebook cover image will be 820 by 312 pixel. 820 by 312 pixel. Now here I'm creating for here. Just click for this cover image. Within a second, I'm creating for my cover image. Now see here, Just I'm clicking for what is the covering image size? 820 by 312 pixel. Now select your element, go to grids, select your grid, upload your photograph. Just I'm setting for your option is upload. So you are making image here. Just I'm looking for the plain screen. Just upload, click for PNG. Done. Now just here, go to your page. Option call is add cover image, upload photo or video. Just go to your download folder. Just select your option call is here. Now select here. Is it clear? Click for save. Done. This is called my offer page along with your my website URL. This will be if you make any kind of logo, just come to here. Logo will be default size 500 by 500 pixel. Now just click here. So what is my keyword? India best offer. Just select here. Yeah, they're showing for n number of logos here. See the screen. Just select this option. So we can go any other option here. So first of all, offer, go to images, where the option call is tools, size, click for icon. Click here. I'm searching for PNG image. So okay, what's are there? Just select it. Select here. Click it. Waiting for you. Smart. Select here. Search for white. So it will change here. You can add with here. Done. India best offers southindiannews.com. So yeah, just click for here. Always search for PNG. Click for download. So just here, where I'm going to this option. Click for here. What is that? Upload photo. Where you an option call is download. Just scroll on here. Here, download here. So how much time taken for making image and logo or your cover image? Only for fraction of second. You select your type will be there. Now just when adding any kind of Facebook page, first adding for profile picture and the cover image. Next year we have question, how to generate my traffic page to your website? How to generate traffic page to your website? That is called, now click for here, option call is see more. Just click for about. Now click for here, category option call is South Hill News. Select your particular category. Click for option call is here. What is that? Enter website. Copy this here. Click for save. This is the first URL. Second one, where? Go to Facebook button, click for edit button. Now the option called contact us, but here only for shopping purpose. What is called? Shop now, see offers. Click for see offers. Next offer page. See it. Customize will be your direct offer, select will be your page only. Select your offer page, click will be finish. Then next one, very important topic is called your content will be here. That is called your story. Just go to edit page info. It's very important. Now here, this is called impression. This is your page here, address. Add your address also. Now will be where? Add your city. My ID will be city will be here. No, just here. Contact information. Done my URL. Location not added. Hours open selected hours always open. Is my offers? I show open will be always. Offer will open for always. Click for save changes. Now here. Just click here. What is the option call is? Tell people about your business. Now just click here. Add your photographs. Select this one. Then your photograph. This will be, what is the option is called? India, best offers. Now click for title. Select this one. Coupons. Best deals. Copy this URL. Paste it. Now click for here. Option call is publish. So here, I'm adding this information here. So this is called your shortened information here. Next one, if you go any kind of option adding here, that is called maybe you can add your email address, maybe your phone number. So I can promote only for my offers. I'm not adding for my mobile number and my email address. So I'm not give the phone number and email address. The email address and phone number will provide only for service-based page only. Service-based page only. Now click for page. Now your page was created will be successfully. Now click for home page. See here, my page done. In your page, very important call your add your short description. Just click your short description. The short description length will be how many characters? Only for 155 characters. Just copy this complete one, paste it here, align with your copy for link. Now click for save. Done here. Now what is my username here? something will be there. What is called? India best offer. Some new will be there. Where we can change your page username? Just clear. See more. Click for about. Just come to here. What is that? Username. Create your username. Write down India best offers. What's showing here? Tick mark is correct. Now click for create username. See here, your page is does not eligible have a username. The problem is my page have a don't likes. The minimum required likes is 25. If you show the error will be minimum likes are 25. Please note down this point. If your page name is not accepted, the required likes are 25. So you're done here. So the username will be not accepted. Next, go to page. Now we have the question. My page is published mode or unpublished mode? Where we'll check? We have the question will be there. My page will be published mode or unpublished mode. That is called, this is your page. The option call is go to settings. Go to settings. In this one, option call is general. You can check here, page visibility. What is called? Publish. Suppose the page will be not showing the public. Simple. Click for edit. The option call is page and publish. You're not post done by within a month. The page will be unpublished. The post will be not done within a 30 days. the page will be going to unpublish. Is very important notice. Now click for this option. Go to pages. Now clear. Now here, if you are posting on this will be on your page, we have the two ways. One is called select your web URL, copy this one, select on your page. Okay, now they can fetch your image. No image will be fetched. Now click here, select your image, copy this one, select here, add it on your hashtag India best offers deal Snapdeal Amazon Flipkart offer sales and deal. Now clear, this is all your hashtag. Last will be hashtag will be using for your website. So read news. Now here click for option call is publish. Done. This is your post on your publish will be updating here. See this one. If anybody click this image, they're going to wear our website. This complete call your offers. Is it clear? This is called you can increase your traffic Facebook page to website. Now, if any special offer will be there, now just open here. Top women fashions just collection for party Amazon. Just select here. Now just scroll down here. Option call is Facebook. What is my page name? The image will appear here. No. Just click for delete this option. Click for once again, click for page option. Image is up here. Now select your option here. The option call is page. Select your page. What is my page name is? India best offers. Select your post. Only select for Amazon. Dress fashion. Women's, yeah, the website will be name is called South Real News. Always remember your website name always hashtag. Click for post to Facebook. Now check this one. Refresh. Just here. Is it clear? Done. This is called your posting for where? Website to your Facebook page. You can posting for direct and you can posting for your direct website to Facebook page. So this is called your Facebook page creation for your using your Facebook account.